So it is given to us in the question that the mass m equals 9 multiplied by 10 raised to 4 kilogram. The initial velocity of